PrEP is a medicine to prevent HIV infection. It is a combination of two medicines that are used to treat HIV. This medicine comes as a single tablet. When taken as recommended, it blocks HIV replication, so HIV is not able to take hold in the body. PrEP is very successful in blocking the transmission of HIV. People who may benefit from HIV prevention medicine include people who have inconsistent use of condoms, people who have had recent sexually transmitted infections, people who use methamphetamines, or people who have HIV-positive partners who have not been able to achieve non-detectable viral load. PrEP is not suitable for everybody. You must be HIV-negative before starting PrEP. HIV is checked as part of the regular PrEP screening. If you have had a potential exposure to HIV in the past 72 hours, you may need to go on a different medicine to block HIV called PEP, post-exposure prophylaxis. If you have had potential exposure to HIV in the last month, you may need careful monitoring in the first months of taking PrEP. What are the side effects of PrEP? A rare side effect of PrEP is a slight reduction in kidney function. People who have issues with their kidneys need to be carefully monitored when taking PrEP. If you have medical issues or are on medicines that can affect the kidneys, PrEP is still an option but needs to be carefully monitored. Kidney function is checked for everybody before starting PrEP. It's important to talk with your doctor not only about your medical history but any medicines that you take, including ones that may not be from your doctor. This includes diabetes medicines as well as some medicines that are used to treat pain or inflammation. There is a rare side effect of reduced bone density. If you have osteoporosis, brittle bones, or a family history of issue with bones, let your doctor know. They may want to do a bone density test before you start PrEP. A minor side effect is stomach upset. When you start taking the medicine, this may include a little bloating, loose stool, or in some people constipation. It disappears a few weeks after you start taking the medicine and it does not happen to everybody. I recommend having acidophilus yogurt. It can help make a difference. PrEP only protects against HIV. You will be protected against HIV whether you use condoms or not. It does not protect against other sexually transmitted infections. Other infections can be easily transmitted when condoms are not used. It is recommended to continue using condoms to reduce the risk of other sexually transmitted infections. Before starting PrEP, we organize a full sexual health screening. This includes tests for chlamydia and gonorrhea in the throat, anus, and urine. There is blood tests to check for HIV, hepatitis and syphilis. Kidney function is also checked. In Australia, the recommended regimes for cis men who have sex with men include a single tablet taken every day, or PrEP on demand. PrEP on demand might be useful if you are not having frequent sex. Taken either way, PrEP is more than 99% effective in preventing HIV infection. For both day PrEP or PrEP on demand, you start by taking a loading dose of 2 tablets of PrEP. You need to take the loading dose at least 2 to 24 hours before your first episode of sex. For daily PrEP, after your initial loading dose, you simply continue taking your tablet every day until you wish to stop. When you wish to stop taking daily PrEP, you just need to take 1 PrEP tablet every day till 2 days has passed since your last sexual activity. For PrEP on demand, you need to take 1 tablet of PrEP every day after the initial loading dose. It is important to try to take the daily tablets at the same time of day as the loading dose. Continue with your daily tablets till 2 days has passed since your last sexual activity. If you are concerned you may have missed a tablet, talk with your doctor or sexual health clinic to consider PrEP. If you are still struggling to take the pills, there are some apps that you can put onto your phone. These can help you take your pill as recommended. As part of the regular PrEP routine, you will need to talk with your doctor every 3 months. This will enable you to get a new prescription, a full sexual health screening, and check of your kidneys. It's also a great chance to talk about any side effects or to discuss ways to ensure that you're able to get your tablet as recommended. I hope this video has helped you make an informed decision about PrEP.